Azura, who led her children away with the Zafra.
Thank you. Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
Time to finish this.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me.
You there. You are interfering in the matters of Aldmeri Dominion.
No harm shall
leave
come
immediately.
To me, for I live under Azura's wisdom.
Her crimes are none of your concern. Walk away now, and I'll ignore your breach of conduct. But if you remain. If you wish to die, then so be it.
Enjoy the last.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
Please, this one's life is nothing. She begs you to go to Riverwood and save the young one. This one thanks you. She is not used to such kindness. But you must hurry to Riverwood and save the young one. The elves must not get her, or this one risked her life for nothing. This one is resourceful. She will manage. But you must hurry and find the young one.
Out of curiosity,
Azura, you led her children away from the disaster.
It's just that I'm hungry and everything we have is not speaking.
That reveals our true future. Disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me. Our children of twilight, beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into darkness. Azura led her children away from the disaster. We are children of the twilight. Thank you. who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future.
Yeah.
are children of the twilight. Beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into the darkness. We are children of the twilight. Beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into darkness. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Bardenfell. You are the plot that reveals our true future. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Bardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future. Children of the twilight, beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light. No harm shall come to me. I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me. Her insight sustains me.
I've got your back. I'll head back home if you need me.
Did you need something?
Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardin.
The road makes this one weary. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Arden. You are the prophet that reveals our true future. Reveals our true future.
this.
Nope. Harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Foresight protects me, her influence sustains me. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her influence. Guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into the light. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Bardic.
I'm fine. Where? What is this place? Riverwood? The wise ones. The Aes Sedai. They were supposed to send me to... never mind. My name is Avienda, of the Tardar Aiel. I am a maiden of the spear. Who are you? I do not know this land you call Riverwood. Would you allow me to accompany you? I am from the Threefold Land. I think it is a long way from here. The Wise Ones are leaders among the Aiel. The Aes Sedai are women who wield the One Power. They are very powerful, even though they are wetlanders. Yes, like you. The Aiel prophecy tells of the coming of the Karakarn, a chief of chiefs. The Wise Ones say that the Karakarn is to be found here, beyond the Dragon Wall. I think they made a mistake. No, I need some time to think about it. In the Threefold Land, water is rare, and the land is barren. Days are hot, and nights are cold. It's not for the soft. Soft things die then. You would not last long, Wetlander. It is probably for the best. I am in your debt. Yes. I will continue on my own. Death comes for us all. We can only choose how to face it.
Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future. Thank you.
Kidna. Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Bohiyo. Resident Sleeper.
Such a good boy.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Bohio.
Fortitude
2K.
시로 타이림의 꿈은 점점 먼 산.
Restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me.
I knew I could trust you.
No harm shall.
Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt.
Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me.
So much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades fine. Have my bone and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
No harm shall come to you, for I live under Hazura's wisdom. Therefore, I protect you. No harm shall come to me, for I live under a corrupted king. Her foresight protects me. Children of the twilight, beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Hazura, the Goddess of Twilight, if you'll excuse me. In the mountains to the northeast, I'll mark it on your map.
children away from the disaster of Bottom. You are the father. Zura, who led her children away from the disaster of Gardenfell. You are the fault that reveals our true future. Children of the Twilight, beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into the dark. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster. Reveals our true nature. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight.
Not like this.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight. protects me from injury. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell, you are the prophet that reveals our true future.
What are you going?
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me. No harm shall come to me. Under Azura's wisdom, her foresight protects me, her insight. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future. Children of I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me. are children of the twilight. Beings who are guided from the darkness to the light. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me.
Hugo 물결표 사인.
You. Where was it? Oh, you were getting something for me.
We are children of
items.
The twilight.
What items?
Beings who are
Let me see those.
From the darkness into the light.
I'm not sure how you managed it, but these are exactly what I need to start my next set of experiments. Wonderful. Well, at least allow me to reward you for your uncanny foresight.
We are children of the twilight, beings who are to be guided
so
from the darkness.
So, you wish
into
to
the
master
light,
the arcane arts?
The light into darkness.
boss. Your turn. Okay. Isn't complete yet.
Where did I put those spiders?
Not like this.
Legendary Argonian craft.
Good afternoon. Day.
20 gold coins and all this could be yours.
What do you need, my friend? Not many people care these days.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka. Here.
Fresh meat and produce. Get plenty for them all. No harm shall come.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir. Always 20 scepter.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our...
It was lost years ago in a Dwemer ruin. Without it, I feel almost as defenseless as a newborn. I don't think I'll ever be able to find a replacement.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom.
I couldn't ask you to undertake such a treacherous journey. It would be a fool's errand, but I see that spark in your eye, and I know better than to warn you away. Grimsever rests within the Dwemer ruin of Misinchaleft. Tread carefully, friend. Those same ruins almost took my life.
For I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight.
I was adventuring in the depths of the ruins when I was attacked by a massive construct, like nothing I had ever seen. When the Colossus struck, Grimsever was knocked from my grasp, and I was wounded badly. It was only through blind luck that I was able to crawl away from the Dwemer abomination and make my way to the surface. I must have collapsed, because the next thing I remember is Eren standing over me, tending to my wounds. Safe travels.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell.
Hello.
You've been Riften for quite some time now. Reveals our true future.
I fear that you soon may leave us.
Riften has problems of his own. Now is not the time for exploration and discovery.
I'm relieved to hear you say that. If you were to leave, I'd miss you terribly.
Need something?
Eren, I owe you my life. It would take a threat to all of Skyrim for me to depart.
Hey, Taylor, get off your lazy tail and take care of the customer.
Keep your scales off. You
You want a drink? If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Hello, Bandits Bane. I am so glad to see you sitting here. You've beaten Galton Bold Thief. A Bandit's Bane is exactly what you are.
You are the prophet that reveals our true future.
Huh, okay. Oh, you may be happy to know we're close to finding Katana's thief.
No harm.
Yes, and there is another lead. Rhaenyra Wolfheart has been seen at Broken Helm Hollow. I nearly forgot again. Here, coin for your trouble. Wait. Say hello to Katana for me. You also missed another note. Oh, and have her meet me at the Frozen Hearth. You're welcome to come too. And don't worry about sitting when you get there.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me.
Yes?
We are children of the twilight, beings who are to be guided.
How amusing. What else does it say? No, but R must be working with my thief, since they want me defeated so badly. How amusing. What else does it say? R will be disappointed by the outcome then. Okay then.
Thank you. Sorcerer's wisdom. Her foresight protects me. We are children.
If you see my good for nothing husband Leifnar on your journeys, tell him he's no longer welcome here. He said he was going east towards the border of Morrowind to trade some of our grain to some folks at Broken Helm Hollow. I waited and waited, and he never came back. Probably shacked up with some elven whore. Good riddance to him, I say, if I only knew where he was. I'd sure give him a piece of my mind. Good. If you see him, tell him Grosta said he can go straight to Oblivion. He's not welcome here anymore. Well, he said that a few men have been going by to some of the local farms, promising a good price from all the local mills and farms. Leifnar said they'd pay double what you can usually get at the markets. The catch was, he had to head out there with our wood. So not only is Leifnar gone, but a good bit of our supplies as well. Remember to tell that bastard I never want to see his ugly face again.
체내 망전 이상 모두 번여 불려놨어요. 델리아 모션 번역한 거다. 의상이랑 무기. 기술명을 전부 망전 오리지널 명칭으로 통일함.
I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me. Her insight sustains me.
Do you really have to do that?
We are children of the twilight, beings who are to be guided from the darkness. No harm shall come to
me,
for I live under the wisdom. The foresight protects me.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat. got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Bardo.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
It reveals our true future. Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our truth.
Huh? It's a fine thing to be around.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her
foresight
protects me.
Excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. Are you scared of sunlight or something? Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey the laws.
Azura's wisdom, her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me.
It's just me and my mother at the mill here. My father is gone. We don't know what happened to him. Hey, you want to play a game? Figures. You elders are always so boring.
Yes? What did you need? Dexian said something about that scroll. What was it? Something to do with dragons, I think. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they'd know about. Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends, I would never hesitate to share anything with her. It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough. My father... No, not really. I did spend a lot of time with my mother, but she saw me more like a protege than a daughter. What about you? What were your parents like? I know how that feels. I mean, I know it isn't the same thing, but I was a pretty lonely child myself. Not as much. Let's just keep going.
Supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to... I'm not going to warn you again. Get out, or I...
It's just me and my mother at the mill here. My father is gone.
He who often guides from the darkness into the light, and from the light into darkness.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
No, it can't be. Oh my. And all this time I was thinking he'd been unfaithful to me. I feel so stupid.
I've been a fool, wasting my time sitting here helpless when I could have sent help sooner. Perhaps this is all my doing. What's done is done. Here, I want you to have this. Bringing me closure was kind of you. Drop by and see us again if you're ever in the area.
No harm shall come to you, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Therefore, I protect me from her interest. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. Her foresight protects me, her insight.
TP Foo Fun.
No harm shall come to me, for I live
under... Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out. Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat.
Who led her children away from the disaster?
The nodes of the city are...
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Reveals our true future.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place. You are the prophet. Well, come back when you do, my friend. Come back when you do.
Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Varden. You are the prophet that reveals our true future.
I'm sorry.
I've got your back.
No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom.
Excuse me.
Her foresight protects me, her insight sustains me.
I remember one flower festival. We went to Camlorn. The dancers in the parade didn't wear much. Actually, I think they were with the Temple of Dibella.
Come on in. We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
This heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient heart. Believe, believe, the dragonborn comes.
Azura, who led her children away from the disaster of Vardenfell. You are the prophet that reveals our true future.